These are two new arrivals at the Rifle Animal Shelter, and they're just little puppies. This one is Marco, and he appears to be something with long hair, and he's going to be little. Maybe, you know, I have no idea. I'm pretty sure he's going to need a lot of grooming, and he's absolutely adorable, and I don't think he's going to get that big. He could be in the Lasso family. I don't think he's in the Poodle family, but he's absolutely darling. And he does have that long hair. Gotta groom him. Don't look and think he's cute. He's got about 5 groomings a year in him at about $30 a shot. So keep that in mind when you come and get him. And this is a little, I already forgot what I named you. What did I name you? Luna. I named her Luna. And she looks to me more terrier. And I think he's about 4.5 months, and I think she's only about 3.5 to 4 months. But she really looks terrier to me. She's got, like, you can tell she's going to have that wispy hair. Her body seems a little bit longer. Her legs are shorter. And she just has that classic terrier face to me. And she couldn't be darling either. And they have been just bubbly and happy since the minute they walked in the door. There was no shelter shock or anything. So come and get these little guys. We still have to get them taken care of. They got to get spayed and neutered, but they can be pre-adopted. They are available for adoption at the Rifle Animal Shelter. And this one is having, he thinks he's at Disneyland right now. It's like, dude, you're in a shelter. He wants down. He wants to go play and have fun. And we're going to go do that. But first we got to get our vaccinations. Oh. Come and get him. Come and get this one before I take it home. A terrier baby girl. Oh. I can't do it, people. Save me for myself. You hear me begging all the time. Just save me for myself. Come and get her.